Orange is one of the colors that was chosen by Guruji. It represents enthusiasm, it represents courage. That's why orange is taken as a color that may represent the occasion, this occasion, in a proper manner. A note is sent out everywhere, all over Malaysia. Everybody is informed that if anybody got scriptures who need to dispose of their scriptures, then they can bring over here. So a day is fixed, and then everybody, whoever keeps these scriptures in their house, Sri Guru Granth Sahib's in their house, if they have, it's very old, the pages are torn, then they bring it over here, and here it's done in very honorable and sacred way. This event is called Agan Bhet. It simply means that our holy scriptures, we dispose of them by burning. But just like we want to dispose, the Sikhs dispose of the body, and they burn the body. It's the most healthiest and hygienic way to dispose the body. The holy scriptures are burnt, and prayers are done together. And when they are burnt, the ashes are disposed of in the sea. So in this way, nothing remains behind, because the word for the Sikh is the Guru. The Guru's word, God's word, is the Guru for him, and the word is what he treats as the Guru. So we need to dispose of in a very honorable and sacred manner. Prayers are done, and these prayers are done until the whole event is over. So in this way, we give it the full respect of disposing of our holy scriptures. We have 18 Sri Guru Granth Sahibs, and of course innumerable of smaller books that contain Bani, that contain this word. So today we have 18 Srup, and that need to a whole day to dispose of, because at one go we dispose of 6 and then 6 and 6. And as you can see around that how this is done, all right, a prayer is done, and then we clean it up, and then we put ghee on it before we actually send it to the crematorium, and there it's burnt until the ashes, and the ashes are all collected. All right, we go to Port Klang, we hire a boat and go deep into the sea, and then we dispose the ashes there. This is called seva. They contribute whatever they can towards this occasion, and this contribution is taken as doing something that, you know, that is positive in God's eyes. Whatever they can contribute, whether in the form of physical or whether in the form of monetary or spiritual, whatever they will do. Kirtan is done, and you know, people are doing seva, you know, by sitting down there, putting ghee, cleaning it up, and attending the prayer. So all these things actually makes the event very eventful and colorful.